Anyone really who's finding mobility to be a bit of an issue, they're the perfect candidate for this specific service. So yes, we have people with disability coming down and transferring from their wheelchair onto our specific wheelchair. It allows the participant to actually get into the water, feel that weightlessness sensation that, you know, any able-bodied person would get when they're swimming, but also have the support there. So, you know, you've got that safety factor at the same time.
I've got a lot of joint pain and hip pain and things like that. So it's been really good getting in the water, getting those parts moving and taking the pressure off of them. I think for a lot of people, myself included, getting in the water is one of the few times where we don't have to worry about our disabilities because the water's just so good for it. And having it so close and everything just makes it that much better.
I originally got involved with this because I love being around the water, the beaches, the creek, and just to get out and about in the atmosphere. And then the water, where I always, since a little boy, have enjoyed getting out amongst in the crowds.
You know, everyone liked going to the beach, and being disabled, either physically, mentally, whatever it may be, you know, it's always good to just get out there, be in the water and just relax for a bit. And then it's just great, absolutely great health benefits.
However, we also have elderly people too within our community that are coming down, you know, find that they would prefer the sands to be a bit more of a stable surface. And then, yeah, using that as well at the same time. If you've been itching to get down to the beach and actually feel that sand between your toes, or, you know, the feel of that cool water that everyone else is experiencing, I highly recommend coming down to the beaches where we're at. We've got the ability to actually get you into that water really safely in a controlled environment.